Hey everyone, NHL News Reports, we're back in the video, and I thought I needed to be talking about these two guys, Connor Bedard and Adam Fantilli, because of the prospect challenge they've been in. It's just been unbelievable type of player they've been. Both of these guys, obviously we know they're high skill, not, you know, surprised about that. It's just, they've been so good already. Two games, I think, for Fantilli. One game for Bedard, in the prospect challenges, this next couple games here. Just a little review of what the prospect challenges are. You know, ones are, you know, come from junior or been drafted. Let's say you've been drafted a year or just got drafted. You can play for them, try to earn a contract with the team, try to be noticed by the GM, even if you get sent back to junior, they'll be like, hey, you know, I saw how good he was. You know, just to be noticed. Or maybe you're undrafted from the NHL. Maybe you play in the OHL or something like that. Just for example. And you're just trying to get a contract. You're just trying to have a GM just sign you. Just realize, hey, I want to keep you. Example of that, for example, is Arbor Jacki. A couple of years ago, someone who, you know, with the Kitchener Rangers in the OHL, wasn't drafted by an NHL team. The Canadians brought him in. He kind of looked really good in training camp. Not as good as, like, the last couple of times. And then he just got better and better and better. Now he's a fan favorite in Montreal. So, you know, things like that. Albert Jacki, like I said, he fight his way. And that's a good example of this rookie camp. But these guys, they'll really high talent. That's not what's going to happen with these guys. Like I said, 3 goals by Bedard and 5 points by Fantilli. Both of them drafted in 2023. First overall is Bedard. Third overall is Fantilli. Obviously, Bedard's from Vancouver, British Columbia. You know, signed his deal. Just to look quickly at his stats this year, I know it's ridiculous, his stats. In 57 games, 71 goals, 72 assists, 143 points, and a plus 39. Unbelievable season he had in the WHL. Just with the Regina Pats was just unbelievable. And that shot, one of his 3 goals was fantastic. It was the pull and release. The shot he does, that signature shot he's got, it was unbelievable. What a great shot. That's an NHL shot right there. Elite shot. Top of the league shot, really is. Not just an NHL shot. That's top of the league right there for sure. And look at Adam Fantilli. I saw one of his goals. He just went right down the middle, burst through the defenseman, forehand back in, and he scored. He's just such a game-breaking guy. Like Bedard, same type, game-breaking. But Fantilli obviously played for the Michigan Wolverines in the NCAA this year. Unbelievable season. His rookie season in NCAA, one of the best rookie seasons, right, for college, 36 games, 30 goals, 35 assists, 65 points, and a plus 31, unbelievable, and in the playoffs, he was just great. I think it was against Penn State, he had like, I think it was Penn State in the playoffs, might have been a different team, but I think it was Penn State. They were down like 3-2, 2-1 or something like that. It was like the third period. It looked like they're going to be eliminated. And that was going to be it. And then finally, like with like a minute or two to go, Fantilli finally got a goal. And he tied the game up. And they won in overtime. And that was amazing because he just game-breaking. The guy just scores. You're like, man, I feel like Fantilli's going to score. And then you see he ties the game up like that. It's just guys like that are just fantastic. And these two guys, they're probably going to make it the opening night, you know, I'm going to say. Fantilli's probably going to try to make it too, right? But we'll see. Both 18 years old, which is crazy, you know, just to see that. You know, so we'll see. Obviously, Fantilli's going to turn 19 on October 12th. 2004, he's born. You know, Bedard's 2005, so he has another year. But he'll be 18 all the way for NHL season. At 18, that's pretty crazy. So we'll see how these guys do as they continue with the prospect challenges. They debuted, you know, last couple of days, obviously Bedard's tonight and vowed us all. You know, they're going to be debuting for that. They already did. Now it's preseason debut coming up next week. And then it's going to be debut for the regular season, right? So we'll see how they do in the preseason. Gets a little bit harder, a little bit more NHL pro guys, right? So, but they should be able to fit really well. You know, they're just really good players. And yeah, so I really want to talk about these two guys. I thought it was so important because they're so exciting to watch. And, you know, it could be Bedard and Fantilli as the top two guys, best rookies in the league. And I think Bedard's going to win this Calder. I think that's just a favorite. I think it's just he runs away with it. Not because everyone's horrible, it's just Bedard's just that good. So we'll see what happens. NHL News Sports, and I'll see you next video. Bye.